four methods. I will start with the simplest method, then I will go to little bit difficult method. Here, as you can see that I have a mark sheet of students. There are 6 students and there are some marks. I want to sum the marks of each student. Now, here is the column where I want the sum. Now, select it. Then, how you can find the sum? Just press Alt and plus together. Then, enter. Press Alt and plus together and then press enter. Now, the second method. In second method, select the column in which you want the sum. Then, here, you can see that the option of auto sum. When you will click it, auto sum will be, formula will be automatically applied. Again, click enter and you have got the sum. Now, the third method of doing it. Select the cell and now apply the formula equal sum, start the short bracket, then select the numbers you want to add. This is the first number I want to add, then comma, second number, then comma, third number, then comma, fourth number. Then close the short bracket, press enter, and you can see that we have again got the sum. Now, what is the fourth method? How you can find the sum? Again, another sum formula. Here you will have to type equal sum, start the short bracket, and then in this case enter the, select the first value. First value is 55, so I will select it, then I will insert full colon, and then I will select the last value. I will close the bracket and press enter, and you can see that I have got the sum. So these are the four ways in which you can find the sum. Now I want to apply this formula to all my rows, so I will drag it down and you can see that sum of the all 7 values has been calculated. If this video helps you in any way, please subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Goodbye.